Looping it down the sideline over the head of Higgins as we check in. Who's got that belt? It's got.
First two big bad news for the Buccaneers. The good news, they got a pick. But the bad news was it was the 1 yard line. Rashad White was swallowed up by that Eagle defense. They've added two to their lead. It's 22-3 in the third.